Today, on Wrongful Conviction, Junk Science, we're going to explore bloodstain pattern evidence. Like other forms of junk science used in criminal trials, bloodstain pattern evidence falsely claims that it can identify the culprit of violent crimes. But bloodstain pattern evidence has no grounding in any verifiable science. So how did this kind of junk science become admissible? It turns out that bloodstain pattern analysis was born in the basement of one man's home in a small town named Corning, New York.